was by the Chinatown American Legion Post. Please stand, everybody. Please remain standing for the National Anthem of the United States of America and the National Anthem of the Republic of China, brought to us by Ms. Jasmine Tsao.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light was so proud. Thank you.
Thank you to Ms. Jasmine Tsao, and please be seated.
It's my honor to welcome you to join us in this joyous and happy celebration for the Lunar New Year.
This year, we have the support of more than 100 Chinese American community organizations and businesses from North and Southside Chinatown and from many suburban communities across Chicagoland.
I wish you all have a prosperous, healthy, and happy New Year of the Monkey. Now, let's enjoy the show.
As the state treasurer, I hope all your investments bring you great returns. Thank you very much for allowing me to celebrate this New Year's evening with you tonight.
33
as well.
Wonderful, great years. Isn't that amazing? Time really passes by when you're having fun.
Hello, Chicago. I bring you a greeting from Washington, D.C. George Moy from Department of Commerce and the White House Initiative for Asian American Regional Network.
The senator, as you may all know, is very close to our Asian American community, especially with the Taiwanese American community. He supports so many Taiwanese American issues.
On behalf of Congressman Robert Dole of the 10th District, I would like to just wish everyone a prosperous and happy New Year, the year of the
Monkey.
As
Attorney General of the State of Illinois, I'm delighted to join the Chinese American community of Greater Chicago in welcoming you to the 33rd Annual Chinese New Year Celebration.
On behalf of Illinois State Comptroller Leslie Munger, Gong Xi Fa Sai, Shen Nan Guai Le.
The clerk would sincerely wish everybody a wonderful
pleasure for me to be here. I've been here many times, previously on behalf of former Governor Pat Quinn. The Monkey, as all of you know, is active, is smart, is playful and creative. Tonight, in many of our programs, you will see these themes arise. So I bid you a great night, and I hope you enjoy. And so without further ado, we will begin our first act. It will be a Cantonese opera performed by the Chicago Anliang Troupe. 奉格恩仇为了情
For our next act, we will have The Three Generations, a celebration of unity's legacy, arranged and hosted by Dr. Barbara Liu. 三代同堂, 五福临门.
Is that? That's okay. I'm gonna. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the Unity Party tonight. I'm Barbara Lin. As you all know, Chinese cultures put great emphasis on family, love, and unity. When the new Chinese New Year comes, all the family members, no matter how far they live, they all come home to their parents, grandparents, and spend time together, so the air is filled with joy and jubilation. Today, we're very happy to have six three generations families with us to celebrate the Chinese New Year, and also to wish all of you a happy and healthy year of the monkey. So let's begin. First, we have the Wu's family. Mrs. YY Wu, Sun Feng Yue, and with John, Shelley, 7-year-old Nathan, and 4-year-old Natalie. Wishing you felicity of the whole family, good luck, and great success in the coming year. Next, we have the Moy family, Stephen and Mabel Moy, with Diana and Jason, and 16-month-old Lucas. Wishing you happiness, health, and prosperity of the new year. Kong Hei Fa Choi. Next, we have the Amy Lee family, with Alice and 8-year-old Madison. Rich blessings for health and longevity. Lots of luck for the monkey year. Next, we have the Lu family, Harry and Margaret Lu, with Diana and Jesse, and 4-year-old Miles and 19-month-old Olive. Fortune, money, and treasure will be plentiful. Lucky stars will high shine on you. Next, we have the Young family, Ellen and Melody Young, with Jason, Barbara, and 11-month-old Carissa. May the coming year bring you joy, love, and peace. Next, we have Pearson family, Ron and Kathy Pearson, with John, Anna, and 2-year-old Lucy. Sincerely wish you happiness, cheerfulness, and success for the year of the monkey. 猴年吉祥,大吉大利, 猴年行大运, 好运旺旺来. Please give great hands for the six families here tonight. Next, we have a very talented four-year-old Tian Tian. Hi, Tian Tian. She's going to sing a very popular Chinese song for us, In the Place Far Away. 在那遥远的地方. Let's big welcome, Tian Tian.
谢谢.
About that, huh? Now, her talent doesn't stop here. She is going to cite us a poem from Song Dynasty. Right? Okay. Okay, everybody knows we Chinese next generations are just very multi-talented. Next, we have 13-year-old Charlie Wang. He's a blue belt, has practiced Kung Fu for about 2.5 years, and has successfully attained many trophies for the top competition. So today, he's going to perform for us a Beidou Kung Fu. Let's give him big hands. Charlie.
performance, we have vocalist Miss Jennifer Lee, accompanied by Sandra Chen on the piano. She will be singing three songs, each in a different language: English, French, and Chinese. Memory, from the famous Broadway musical Cats. Habanera aria, from Bizet's Carmen. And Jasmine Flower, a Chinese folk song. Ming Qu Yan Chang.
With the memory.
Performance, we have Dance Delight, a group of five lovely ladies performing a cha-cha of love. Ai Ching cha-cha.
Thank you.
Night before our main event, we have the short play, The Monkey King, Sun Wukong. This performance will be broken up into three scenes. The first scene will be the fairy dance in the court of the great Emperor of Jade. The second will be the Beijing Opera, The Monkey King. And the third will be Hua Guo Mountain, the Monkey Dance. Mei Ho Wang, Sun Wukong.
Thank you. Journey to the West is a Chinese novel published in the 16th century during the Ming Dynasty. It is one of the four great Chinese novels, and the Monkey King, Sun Wukong, is the most renowned character in this legend.
齐天大圣 Sun Wukong 偷桃盗丹 Lin Hou Shua 八般武艺 Gong Qie Chuo 西游记中 Xian Shen Tong 忠肝护主 Yi Qi Yang 西行取经 Chen Guo Feng 知诚会见诸乡亲，新年晚会贺新禧。And now, okay, 灯亮。
Now, let's see what's happening in the court of the great Emperor of Jade.
现在玉皇大帝的天庭上，仙女们正在翩翩起舞，采取蟠桃。
Naughty Sun Wukong. Not only is he playing with the fairies in the court, but he also stole the pills of longevity and ate the peaches of immortality. Please enjoy the famous humorous Beijing opera, The Monkey King.
活泼调皮的孙悟空在天庭上偷桃盗丹 把玩武器，请欣赏京剧武生丑角戏《美猴王》。
Thank you. Thank you. Wu Kong is indeed rebellious, intelligent, and free-spirited. He refused the job offered by the emperor and returned to his home, the beautiful Hua Guo Mountain. Here, his fellow monkeys welcomed him cheerfully.
Wu Kong, 生性活泼, 喜爱自由, 他拒绝了玉皇大帝授予的官职, 回到了美丽的花果山, 他的徒子徒孙们, 欢欣鼓舞。
谢谢，thank you，thank you，I have a father like a mother。谢谢。